that do you think that Muslim feel insecurity, and that's why can we say that the terrorism is its outcome? Thank you, sir. Your comment, please.
The brother asked the question that do Muslims feel insecure, and that's the reason terrorist acts are done. I told in my talk the main root cause of terrorism is injustice. It's not insecurity. Insecurity may be part of it, but the main cause is injustice. Injustice and something wrong done to a group of people. If you read an article that came yesterday on Sunday midday, on the eve of the 9/11, one of the very famous persons, name is William, he writes and he gives advice that the root cause is injustice and wrong done to community. And he agrees with the Bombay authorities that there are possibilities that Kashmiris may have done bomb blasts in Bombay. But he says, what is the cause? According to him, the Kashmiris are unmilitant people. They are peace-loving people. So what has forced them to fight? And he gives his view, it is because of democracy which is forged. He says that, not me. It's not my comments. Person who is an expert. And he gives advice to people in the world. He says that the democracy is forged. It is manipulated. That's the reason what we find that they're fighting. Same in Palestine. They're fighting because the rights are taken away. So the main cause of terrorism is injustice done to a group or any wrong done. So to get their rights back, this gives rise to a fight, to a retaliation, which is called terrorism by people opposing it. Those who agree with, they call good. For example, Bhagat Singh. He fought for the freedom of the country. By the Britishers, he was called terrorist. We call him freedom fighter. So depending upon what is the background, therefore, before you give a label of terrorist, therefore I said terrorism has got different meanings, has got different definitions. It changes because of geographical definition. It changes because of history. So the same person who's called a terrorist by British government, we Indians called him a freedom fighter. So like that, we have to find out the main cause is injustice done to a group of